Big time singles matches coming up here.
And I can assure you, these two superstars have been waiting all day to get their hands on each other.
The title is not on the line tonight. Corey, do you anticipate motivation being an issue for the champ?
Are you kidding me, Cole? Not only do I expect motivation to not be an issue for her here tonight, but I also expect her to wipe the floor with her opponent.
Attempt to predict what's going to happen.
I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
You have competitors on the level of these women, you just know it's going to be a great match.
You know what I like about her? She's approaching this match the same as she would if the title was on the line.
Boom, what impact!
Again. Oh, nasty.
got some offense here, though we've seen her come back from worse in the past.
Yeah, but I feel pretty confident in saying that she still has plenty of gas left in the tank.
Harsh impact. Carry. This doesn't look good, Corey.
Couldn't agree more, Cole. This has got trouble written all over.
Crashing down the hard way. She goes for the cover, and she kicks out with relative ease. Still too fresh.
She's on the defensive now.
This is not how she drew this one up. She's definitely slowing down here a bit, but that doesn't mean it's the end of the road for her. Not by a long shot.
You gotta believe this one's over. Down the
This could be it. They kick out. This one's not over yet.
That's all right, Cole.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now. But I don't see how she rebounds from this. She needs to find a way to turn things around fast.
These women have gone through so much in this match. It's amazing that they're still able to stand.
What a combo!
Victory is on the horizon.
Look out, look out. This could be a power elbow.
That might have done it, Cole.
And this has got to be it. Kick out. Too soon. She's got her in her sights. Looking at it a second time. What a slam! That hurt! Man, she knows how to make a comeback. Cover here! One, two, real close. Too close for cover.
Somehow she's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
This takes a ton of strength to pull off, am I right?
Oh, you are definitely right, Michael. But you also have to remember how much energy it drains to pull off.
Unceremoniously depositing it down.
Nailed it.
Looks to me like these superstars are running out of fumes right about now.
Takedown.
Might not know where she is right now.
superstar is even still going, guys. I mean, they have to be on fumes right now. Penny predicament. One, two, digging deep for a kick out.
I'm having a hard time believing that one.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. Boom, what impact.
Really a back suplex.
Now she just needs to finish her off.
Kick out at two. Whoa, that may have been a slow count.
She just will not go away.
With authority.
Wow, that was intense.
This one's for good measure.
Olympic slam!
That should do it. Cover here. One, two, three.
There's the pinfall and the victory.
Here is your winner, Showstopper.
What a grueling match. It looked like anybody's match there toward the end.
That's a big win right there. Anytime you can pin another WWE competitor's shoulders to the mat with a three count, you should be proud.
I think I can safely speak for all of us when I say that was an amazing contest.